Greetings and welcome to our channel where we explore some of the most awe-inspiring destinations around the world. Today, we're taking a trip back in time to explore some of the most stunning castles in the world. But before we start, I have a joke for you. What did the medieval jester say when he was asked to perform at the castle? I'm sorry, I'm not castle trained. Now that we've got that out of the way, sit back, relax, and get ready to explore the most astonishing castles in the world. Hohensalzburg Castle, Austria. Hohensalzburg Castle is an outstanding fortress located atop a hill overlooking the city of Salzburg, Austria. It was built in 1077 by Archbishop Gebhard von Helfenstein as a symbol of his power and authority. Over the centuries, the castle was expanded and fortified, becoming one of the largest and most impressive castles in Europe. One of the castle's most stunning features is the Golden Chamber, a lavishly decorated room that was used for important meetings and ceremonies. The room features intricate stucco work, ornate frescoes, and a magnificent gilded ceiling. At Hohensalzburg Castle, visitors can explore attractions like the Marionette Museum, Torture Chamber, and impressive armory. The castle hosts concerts and medieval festivals. Hohensalzburg Castle is a must-see destination for anyone visiting Salzburg, and it's a reminder of Austria's rich history. Windsor Castle, England. Windsor Castle is a royal residence and fortress located in the town of Windsor in the English county of Berkshire. The castle was originally built in the 11th century by William the Conqueror and has since been used as a royal residence by every monarch since Henry I. One of the castle's most stunning features is the breathtaking view of the Thames Valley from atop the round tower. The castle's sprawling grounds also include a beautiful garden designed by Sir Geoffrey Jellicoe and the Windsor Great Park. One of the largest royal parks in the UK, Windsor Castle's architecture spans different eras, including Norman and Gothic. Its state apartments showcase outstanding Georgian architecture with lavish furnishings. The castle's art collection includes works by Rembrandt, Rubens, and Canaletto. Visitors can witness the daily changing of the guard ceremony. Burg Eltz, Germany. Burg Eltz is a marvelous medieval castle located in the hills above the Moselle River in western Germany. It was built in the 12th century by the Eltz family, who was one of the most powerful noble families in the region. The castle is known for its beautiful architecture, which features a combination of Romanesque, Gothic, and Baroque style. The castle's interior is equally impressive, featuring beautifully decorated rooms, vaulted ceilings, and a collection of antique furnishings and artwork. One of the most stunning features of Burg Eltz is the castle's armory, which houses a collection of medieval weapons and armor. Visitors can explore Burg Eltz's many attractions, including the chapel, Great Hall, and Knight's Hall. Its picturesque location amid forests and hills makes it a popular destination for tourists worldwide. Edinburgh Castle, Scotland. Edinburgh Castle is an iconic fortress located on a hilltop in the heart of Scotland's capital city. Its history dates back to the Iron Age, and the castle has been a royal residence, military stronghold, and national symbol of Scottish pride for centuries. The castle's oldest surviving structure dates back to the 12th century. Edinburgh Castle has been involved in numerous battles and sieges, including playing a crucial role in the Wars of Scottish Independence and being besieged during the Battle of Flodden in 1513. Visitors can explore Edinburgh Castle's attractions, including the Scottish crown jewels in the Great Hall. It hosts the famous Edinburgh Military Tattoo and offers breathtaking views of the city and countryside. From atop the ramparts, visitors can take in panoramic vistas of Scotland's rich history and natural beauty. Buda Castle, Hungary. Buda Castle is a beautiful historical palace complex located in Budapest, Hungary. It was first built in the 13th century, but it was largely destroyed during the siege of Budapest in 1686. It was rebuilt in the 18th century in Baroque and Rococo styles and further expanded in the 19th century. The castle complex consists of the Royal Palace, the Matthias Church, and the Fisherman's Bastion. The Royal Palace houses several museums, including the Hungarian National Gallery and the Budapest History Museum. One of the most stunning features of the Buda Castle complex is the Matthias Church, which features beautiful Gothic architecture and a gorgeous interior with colorful stained glass windows. The Fisherman's Bastion is another impressive feature and has seven turrets, symbolizing the seven tribes that established Hungary. Eileen Donan Castle, Scotland. Eileen Donan Castle is a picturesque fortress located on a small island in Loch Duich in the Scottish Highlands. The castle was constructed in the 13th century as a stronghold for the Clan Mackenzie and was expanded over the centuries. The castle also played a crucial role in the Jacobite rebellions of the 17th and 18th centuries. Visitors can explore the castle's many attractions, including the Great Hall, the McRae family's apartments, and the courtyard. It also offers picturesque views of the surrounding mountains and lochs, popular with photographers and nature lovers. Eileen Donan Castle has also been featured in many films and television shows, including Highlander and James Bond's The World Is Not Enough. Its dramatic location and rich history make it one of Scotland's most iconic and beloved landmarks. Château de Chambord, France. Château de Chambord is an exquisite palace located in the Loire Valley of France. The construction began in 1519 under King Francis I and took almost 30 years to complete, and was designed by Italian architect Domenico de Cortona. It features a unique blend of French and Italian Renaissance styles. The castle boasts a remarkable double helix staircase, which is said to have been designed by Leonardo da Vinci himself. The staircase allows two people to ascend and descend simultaneously without crossing paths. The castle's 440 rooms, 84 staircases, and 365 fireplaces make it one of the most expansive palaces in France. Château de Chambord's architecture, with its elegant turrets and rooftop terraces, is a masterpiece of art and engineering. Visitors can explore its interiors, the king's apartments and grand ballroom, to witness French royalty's grandeur and opulence. Schloss Mirabell, Austria. Schloss Mirabell is a gorgeous palace located in the heart of Salzburg, Austria. It was originally built in 1606 for the Archbishop of Salzburg, and it was later expanded and renovated in the Baroque style by Prince Archbishop Franz Anton Harrach in the early 18th century. The palace is known for its beautiful architecture, which features ornate stucco work, frescoes, and beautiful gardens. The palace's fantastic marble hall is one of its most impressive features, with its beautiful marble columns, gilded stucco work, and beautiful ceiling fresco. Schloss Mirabell's gardens are also a must-see destination, adorned with fountains and flowers, and are a summer highlight. The palace remains a significant tourist attraction that hosts concerts, weddings, and events. Austria's cultural heritage is exemplified in Schloss Mirabell's architectural and artistic tradition. Castle Howard, England. Castle Howard is a beautiful, stately home located in North Yorkshire, England. It was built in the 18th century by Sir Charles Howard, who was the third Earl of Carlisle. The castle is known for its beautiful architecture, which features a combination of Baroque and Palladian style. One of the most stunning features of Castle Howard is the Temple of the Four Winds, a beautiful folly located on a hilltop overlooking the castle. The folly features four pillars topped with statues of the wind gods and offers beautiful views of the surrounding countryside. Castle Howard's interior is adorned with fine art, sculptures, and antique furniture. The castle is encompassed by a fabulous landscape covering over 1,000 acres, featuring beautiful gardens with a collection of roses, rhododendrons, and azaleas, and a parkland that is home to a variety of deer, pheasants, and other game birds. And that concludes our journey through some of the most stunning castles in the world. From the Hohensalzburg Castle in Austria to the Pellas Castle in Romania, these castles are testaments to the grandeur and extravagance of past monarchies. Whether you're a history buff, an architecture enthusiast, or simply appreciate the beauty of the majestic structures, these castles are sure to leave you in awe. Which one is your favorite? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more travel content. Thanks for watching.